Loving God, may the words of my mouth and the meditation of all our hearts be acceptable in your sight. O God, our rock and our redeemer. Amen. I asked my six-year-old Lily what she would do if Jesus knocked on our door, and she paused for a really, really long time and then gave me her answer. That's a hard one, Mom. For the past few weeks, I've been pondering this very question. What would I do if Jesus knocked on my door? The truth is, if Jesus knocked on my door, he'd be lucky that I didn't answer it. Our home is constantly in chaos, and someone is always yelling or laughing or crying or shouting or laughing while shouting and crying.